Hey everybody. I'm going to sit here and talk loud while the waves are coming in the background. I am now at Pololu Valley, Mealy Beach, if you want to call it that. It's not a sand beach much anymore. I had a ceremony here that were three kukui nuts were given to the ocean. Kukui nut is a black nut that's often made into a lei, but the guidance was to do it today. And I went out into the water. There's no sand out there anymore. Usually there's sand, but today it's only rocks. So I was just out there for a little while, and the current is very strong going this way. So as I did not want to get sucked out to over to Maui, I decided just to hold it close to shore. But I hope everybody's well, and I hope you can hear me. If you can't, well, that's the way it is. All is well, and aloha to everyone, and we'll be talking to you soon. The energy here is absolutely fabulous. We had chips in last night. The wind is still strong. The chips are still here, and we're going through some transformations, at least our group, small group is, which will then translate to the larger group. So this is Kawila, Andrelonos, Andre, whatever you want to call me. But we are here in body to do this work. There were three nuts scattered, by the way. One was down there, one was over here, and one was over here. I didn't swim all the way out there, but that was what the guidance was. So it looks like the energy is flowing in that direction. One, two, three, but it's like the energy is flowing down that way, which would take it out to the other island, I believe. So, yes. Anyway, aloha, God bless.